the Bhuvaneshwari open cast mines of the Mahanadi Coalfield Limited. This is one of the newest mines which has been started more than a year ago. And you can notice that, you know, this area was lots of land was mango orchard, as you can see on the other side, still there are mango trees which are there. Some of the orchards still exist on the other side. You can see vast renewal of overburden that is going down. And if you look at the soil, it must have taken at least 50,000 or 60,000 years for the soil to form, on which all this agriculture should take place. But all this is being now taken out, and you can see different hills. These are not hills, these are flat top ones. They are all dumps that have been made by different coal mines here. And like we see with any mining area, it has already breached the groundwater and they are pumping water out. So all the adjoining villages here do not have water. They say even up to Angul in summers, nobody wants to live there because there is no water. And this belt continues beyond, as you can see, far distant there, and it extends on the other side also. There are already some underground coal mines in this region behind us. So you will find that, you know, slowly this entire belt is going to be completely mined out. And you can see that, you know, really now there is very little employment, because you can see the size of dumpers and trucks, and you can see that there is very little that is being done in terms of maintaining the mine or controlling dust. So this area, especially the villages around, you know, will have very high quantum of dust. But, you know, they are not monitored at all properly.